could take some time.
Go on, Kratos. Get back in there. Do what you
want. Well, that was altogether bloody terrifying. One moment I'm in a forest, the next I'm in a cage full of fire.
You changed into Helios, and back again. It was unpredictable.
I'll say. I'm truly not sure if we've gone too far, or if we've come too far to stop.
We are not stopping. I must face this.
I know, brother. Give the playing field just a little tilt, eh? memory of Vanaheim now. Brother, I beg you not to remember the exploding plants.
What did you say about a forest? You remember being elsewhere when Helios took your place?
Aye. Yes, I didn't mention that while we were plummeting, but yes, I was in a forest, much like that of my youth. Back on my old body, too. It was a bit dreamlike, to be honest.
Do you wish to return there?
I can't say I don't. I'm
I
concerned.
Should focus on Valhalla now.
Understood, brother. It's worth the price it exacts, brother.
Now, back to Sigrun and your low opinion of yourself.
Look, brother, I don't apologize for wanting her to have someone who can be everything to her. She deserves the best.
Then why should she not deserve the smartest man alive?
Sometimes I think you've come too far, brother.
Did I overstep?
No, no, Kratos. I appreciate your point. And to be fair, if I was so
right... I must interrupt.
Not offended.
Behind you, brother!
Oh!
One Valhalla singled out for you. Interrupted! The one you needed. Excellent. The way should be clear. Up and onward.
Icy now. We must keep the primordial realms up here on the top shelf. Oh, I still can't bear the thought of Sigrun having damaged herself to save us. Or having damaged her connection to Valhalla, which she'd doubtless say was worse.
Will there be consequences beyond her injuries?
I don't suppose I can be sure of that either way. But I'm certainly going to begin worrying about it now. Thank you kindly. We're up by those statues now. Judges, did you say? Perhaps the higher planes of Valhalla correspond to the deepest reaches of your memory. Hello, me again.
If I must carry you, make yourself useful. Say what you see in battle.
Aye, aye, asshole. Watching you think? What a thrill. They locked you out. Guess we better poke around the old neighborhood. See what sort of acquaintances are looking to reconnect. Challenge here.
More challenge, more loot than all.
Did you need any primitive armed ruffians? Behind you, incoming fire! Someone told you to kill. Yay! This one looks easy. Easy to draw. Difficult. incoming. Hey, Longhead, focus on the important one. Behind you, dummy. I do believe that's all of them. The way up will be clear. Only getting harder as you delay, Kratos.
Yeah.
Haste is a factor here. On your left. Okay, you've killed everything. Floating eyeball tentacles? No, no to this! Heading back to the cage, are we? I guess Valhalla is giving you a second chance. Harpies! Well, now it's a party. Right flank! What are you planning to do this time, Kratos? Wait! No, don't tell me. The suspense is honestly the only thing keeping me awake back here. You're such a mindless brute! Maybe it only counts as a sacrifice if you give up someone you value. I think we all know that's not me. Notice how your leaders are honest. Cyclops! You'll never guess their weak spot. Watch your left! an attack at your back! Here we are. Let's see what brilliant move you've thought of. Kratos? Surely you're not supposed to.
Oh, where are we now? Tyr.
The invitation was yours.
I would have signed it, but it was important you come here for your own reasons.
Then you're not an illusion.
You're in the flesh, old friend.
What do you want?
I know what you're wrestling with, Spartan. I understand it better than you realize. The shame. The doubt. The question. I could find no answer for until I came here. Lifetimes ago. Stepped through that door.
What is in there?
Oh. I'm not here to spoil that for you. Only to help you prepare.
Why?
Because I can. Because for us, fighting occupies the body, while our minds work out the rest. Because you're not ready. Yet.
Show me.
I'm sorry! Why exactly are you attacking us?
Consider it a kind of trial by combat, Mimir. When Kratos can get the better of me, we'll know his mind has done the work. Focus. He is impatient, emotional, easily surprised. A man at one with himself has a clearer mind, sharper instincts. That man is ready to win. That man is ready to progress.
Left leg!
Come on. Arms up. Such fury, such control. Come on. There it is. That's it. Kratos, I yield.
Good then.
Perhaps you are ready now.
Am I?
Honestly, nobody can truly say that but you.
Get you there.
It's a lifelong journey, no mere destination. Take that to heart.
Fresh rewards with a side of new opportunities.
Every battle is an opportunity, right, General?
I know it's above board, but I like to think of this part as bribing the local authorities.
We're all impressed by your progress, General.
We've never seen anyone engage Valhalla quite the way you have.
Sigrun.
How fares your journey?
We have uncovered our host. It is Tyr.
Tyr, you say?
Aye. And no projection either.
I never knew his connection to Valhalla was so strong. But then, he goes back further than I do. Fascinating.